naughty man. The first thing you ever said to me, you're a naughty man. Yes.
You're a naughty man, you.
I'm a naughty man. Thank God I'm a naughty man. What are you doing?
I'm just sitting here. Oh, I just sat here and I was like, come on, Matt. Where are you? Where are you?
And then there you were. Where are you right now? You're in Ireland?
No, Scotland.
Oh, Scotland. Okay.
Scotland.
Scotland, right? Scotland, right?
Are you
by yourself? Are you with your family? Or?
No, I'm here with my husband, Martin.
Hello,
he's
Martin.
Your best friend.
How you doing?
How are you, Martin?
I'm fine, thanks.
Are you feeling all right?
Yeah, not too bad, yeah.
Well, yeah. That's good. What are you up to?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good, actually, yeah. Just took a 2 hour steam. Stayed in my steam room, eucalyptus, clean it all out. Look at my view. It's nice. I'll show you my view. I don't know if I can. I think you just tap right. Yeah, this is my view.
Oh, nice.
Oh, lovely.
Lovely, right?
Very nice.
Very nice. Your windows are nice and clean.
Yeah, I try my best.
Well done.
I cleaned them, but you know what I mean. So what are you up to tonight?
That's what Martin does, you see. He cleans windows.
For real?
Yes, yeah. For real.
Oh, really? It's kind of captivating. I find myself watching those videos online, and they do all that. I'm just like, I've turned into like, it sends me into a trance. Cool. Like,
yeah. I can do it. I do it that way, but I do it the different way as well. But
what does that mean?
It's a rather boring thing to explain. He uses a pole with a brush on the end and
pure water,
and it, it's a more eco-friendly way of cleaning windows.
Oh, it's more eco-friendly. That's all right. Yep. I didn't know there was an eco-friendly way of cleaning windows.
Yeah.
But anyway, so what are you doing tonight?
Not much now. We're just chilling. It's been really manic doing this and that for everything. I had a nice little social distancing coffee with my neighbor this afternoon. She was sat in her car and I was sat on my bench.
Oh, really? I hate social distancing. You might as well just FaceTime and have a cup of coffee together.
We did that yesterday because it was raining.
This is social distancing right now. I'm like 5,000 miles away from you.
Yes. Oh, if only you were sat on my sofa.
Your husband's next to you.
Yeah, I know.
Sorry, mate.
I'm wearing the t-shirt that I wore to your concert in the summer. I don't know if you can see. Look, I got this made.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that was so much fun, wasn't it? It was such a different time. We had such a laugh. Everyone was
I can't wait to get back to them again. Tonight I had shared to Twitter that the moment that you came on the stage and my response.
What was your response?
All I'll say is I need a hearing aid now.
every time I watch it back, I just feel the exact same emotions.
It's like she kind of, you know that whole reference of like they turn the volume up to 11.
Yeah, Spinal Tap.
Pretty much that was it.
Sorry, man.
It went from loud to 11, and it was like, my days.
Way from 11.
You know, I think those shows were extraordinarily special. They're so special.
It was very special for me because it was the first time I got to see you.
I know, I remember.
It was a good entrance.
Thank you.
Yeah. It's a joke.
I meant to say to you also that it was me who made the dog for you.
Really? Well, yes. I have some good news and bad news about my dog.
Oh no, did little Reggie get to him?
Well, yes.
No!
So Reggie got to him. And then Reggie got to him and then he chewed off one of the eyes. But then then my friend actually managed to stitch the eye back on. But now he's got like one raised eyebrow. It doesn't look the same. So next time I see you, I might have to bring it with me. You can maybe fix it.
I would love to fix it for you. I will do my best.
I really, really loved it. It was like such a beautiful, like, I don't know why, like, it's just such a beautiful little thing. So I get a lot of stuff and I felt very connected to it. So I do love it,
but
I got it fixed. I should probably show you. I'll show you tomorrow. I'll put it out. You'll see it's not quite the expression that you had was amazing, okay. But now he's got this raised eyebrow, like, you know.
He's a little bit frightened.
I love it, I think he's so talented, that is amazing. We popped into the Savoy.
I wanted to give you it there, but they were not giving anything away as to whether you were staying. Yes, they were very polite, and I was like, that's okay.
That's my second home in London. I love the Savoy very much.
There's my little Benjamin. Benjamin's popped in.
Hey, Benjamin, how are you, Benjamin? How are you, sir?
I'm good. You?
Yeah, I'm good. What are you up to?
Nothing much. I'll be playing upstairs on my Xbox.
Yeah, I'm gonna take the mad little Reggie for a walk, and then I'm gonna go and then I'll play some PlayStation Siege. I love Siege.
Oh, right.
I love Siege. You play Siege?
No, I don't play much games.
He was mainly just Fortnite.
Well, yeah, it does a lot of. He programmed "When Will I Be Famous" into the Fortnite game in his room. Yeah, I had recorded it and I had shared it on Twitter. When he did it, but it's probably lost all the way down.
So you understand code and all that.
Yeah, a little bit, yeah.
Wow, it's amazing.
Yeah, it was cool.
And along to your songs. he likes all.
Oh, you do? Yeah, you should listen. Yeah, somebody's trying to call me, so I just had to hang up.
Oh, right, okay, sorry.
Well, listen, I'm going to get on to some other people and just say hello to a few other people, but I just want to send you my love, and it's nice for me to see you guys, and just that it's such a beautiful community of us lot, and just I'm so proud. I'm proud to have you in my life, and you're really good people, so, you know.
Thank you.
Thanks, Matt.
Much appreciated, and thank you so much for phoning me again.
Open a bottle of wine and watch a movie or something.
Well, do you know what? I might, once you're finished, I might nip out before the shops close and maybe get myself a little something.
I have a bottle of wine.
But I haven't got anything in.
Have you watched Peanut Butter Falcon?
Yes, we did, after you suggested it.
It was good, right?
Yeah, it's fantastic.
It was really good, yeah.
Film, right? Brilliant film.
Martin's quite an emotional man. He's a bit like yourself. He's quite an emotional man.
No, I know, I remember him. He's a good man.
Yeah.
I think, Shia LaBeouf is definitely underrated, I think.
Yeah, it's a phenomenal film, like a great friendship, like a most unexpected friendship movie, you know, that journey that they had together.
Yeah.
And I just thought it was amazing film. I loved it for such, it was like feel good, but also they tackled a couple of big subjects, but I loved the way they did that film. The pace of that film was beautiful.
Yeah. I'm quite sad. I read the, you know, that website, IMDb or whatever.
Yeah,
I read every time a film's on, I go and I check it. I go and check the trivia things.
Yeah, yeah.
And so I checked about that, and it was like Shia LaBeouf actually said he was having problems with drinking, and you get arrested during the filming of it at the beginning. Mm. And he said his co-actor, the young lad, he said he saved his life. He said his friendship with that is real, and it turned him around. So it was like he had a bit of a wake up moment during that filming of it, and he puts it down to that boy.
You can tell, can't you, at certain points in that film that it's really happening. You can tell that that's not scripted.
No.
It was cool. I've seen a couple of interviews with him
when he grabbed the fish. That was brilliant.
Oh, yeah.
Such a great film. Watch Peanut Butter Falcon, right? We should recommend it, right?
Yeah, definitely.
He picks the wrestler guy up at the end when he's in the ring, man. It's like, what?
nice escapism.
Yeah.
And he says, I am not old. I should not be here. He's old.
That's right.
Brilliant.
Squeezing out the window.
All right, well, maybe you guys lather yourself up with a bit of butter and stuff and just squeeze it.
Yeah, well.
No, no.
Leave it off.
Yeah, my son's there. Come on. You'll be like, oh, mum.
Well, scum.
I'm using threat tactics.
Double.
Oh, yeah. Double. Yeah, he gets them now. All right, well, I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'll be on again tomorrow.
Okay, thank you.
Bye. 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 I love you guys. You're the best. Actually, the best.